Hi, everybody. Back live.
And I have an amazing business owner, Saif, here
with these awesome aerial drones. And tell us about this drone, please, sir.
Thank you. Good to be here. Thanks for interviewing us. So my name is Ziv. Our company is ZM Interactive. We build industrial-grade and cinema-grade drones and use them for different applications, from Hollywood movies, commercials, industrial-grade search and rescue, and other things. One of our biggest drones can lift 300 pounds, and that's a perfect application to lift a person out of a disaster area. It's pretty big. Yeah.
Wow.
We work with government, we work with search and rescue teams, we work with inspection, bridge inspection companies, and a lot of cinematographers using our drones to fly their larger cameras. We've flown our drones on some of the largest films. We did Expendables 3 back then. We've flown over different commercials. Our team got Emmy Awards in 2017 with a team that got the Emmy Award for a documentary.
Yes.
And that was very excited. And then we took the same technology and actually use it for industrial grade applications. So that because we can fly the payload and the flight time. So I give you an example.
Yes,
an average drone, off-the-shelf commercial drone, can fly maybe 30 minutes. With our hybrid system, we can fly for 5 hours. So you can see that we can cover a lot more ground in a search and rescue area. And another example with the payload, because we can fly heavier payload, we can deliver medical equipment or different materials and packages to remote areas. So that's one of our applications as well.
Well, congratulations on all of your success. Thank you. Bye-bye, everybody.